The Cure SMA Walk-n-Roll Fundraiser took place Saturday at Hugh MacRae Park. The walk was started by the Patel family in honor of their daughter Sonia, who they lost to SMA when she was only 6 months old. This year's event has helped to raise over $11,000 to help find a cure for SMA.
Great work. You help folks who are affected with SMA come a long way. And I think the promise, future promise, with all the breakthrough advances that are being researched, I think it looks like we should have a cure pretty soon. So
there are 2,000 kids that are, I was talking to Cicely this morning, there are 2,000 kids all across the nation who are in the treatment. And I heard a miracle story where a baby was diagnosed at 11 days, started getting the treatment. She's a year old and you cannot even tell that she had SMA. Wow. She's walking around, she's talking, she's breathing normally. So can't warm your heart more than this.
Wow.